Hi, in this video we're going to unbox the Dr. Trust Smart 101 blood pressure monitor. This has a lot of information on top. This is an award-winning blood pressure monitor. It has MDD technology, which is measurement during manipulation, which is kind of important. It detects irregular heartbeat and has dual talking mode. Also has two uses memory, large LCD display and auto power off. That's all the information on the box. Let's just open it and see what the blood pressure monitor actually looks like. Very importantly, FDA approved, so that's important. There we are. This is it. These are the cuffs. I'm going to check them out first before I go to the monitor. Oh, there are a couple of documents. This is the Dr. Smart digital blood pressure monitor user instruction. You must read this. This is a medical device, so you must read this at least once. There's a warranty card. I'm going to keep this here. Okay, so we also have four AA batteries. And this is the cuff. It's 22 to 42 centimeters or 9 to 17 inches. And there is the pneumatic tube. That's the tube, the air tube, which will connect to the monitor. I will show you how it's done. And there we are. There's a sticker on top. I'm not going to remove this particular sticker because this has some information on it, a QR code that you can scan and get a product demo. It has a black glossy finish to it. It is made out of plastic, but it is made out of solid plastic, so it's not going to break anytime soon. There are four rubber stops underneath, so you're not going to be slipping anytime soon as well. This is the power button and these are the mode buttons. I'll show you some aspects of that in a while. This is where the batteries go in. I'm going to put them in. So I'm going to remove the sticker first. Leave it here. Let's attach this to the... this is where the tube goes in. And I'm going to attach this here. And since this starts automatically, I'm going to wear the cuff and measure my blood pressure.
Dr. Trust BP monitor is ready for you. You may start measuring.
It's measuring now.
Systolic, 133 millimeters of mercury. Diastolic, 60 millimeters of mercury. Heart rate, 58 beats per minute. According to the World Health Organization guidelines, your blood pressure is higher than normal.
There you go. That's what you find inside the box containing the Dr. Trust Smart 101 blood pressure monitor. Thank you for watching.